Authorities have recovered what they believe to be the body of the 6-year-old boy who went missing in the Merrimack River last week. The boy was swept into the water on Thursday along with his sister. The sister survived, but their mother drowned trying to save them. Mass State Police say the boy's body was found by a kayaker, and the Essex County District Attorney's Office is now investigating.